Just like that, here we go. Welcome to SLS Trivia Live. Well, recorded live. We are perfectly positioned to test your knowledge about America's deep space rocket, the most powerful rocket ever built, the rocket that will enable a new era of space exploration, the Space Launch System. I'm your host, Kevin O'Brien, the Scott Kelly to your Scott Rogowski, Neil Armstrong to your Neil Patrick Harris, and the Sally Ride to your Sally Jesse Raphael. Let's get started. It's one small step for a man, one giant leap for trivia fans.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Some traveling music, maestro, and away we go. Cumero, numero, uno. SLS, on its first flight, Exploration Mission 1, will send what uncrewed spacecraft thousands of miles beyond the moon before its safe return back to Earth? Is it Juno, Orion, or the USS Enterprise? Well, NASA's Juno mission, launched in 2011, is currently in orbit around and studying the composition of the great gas giant Jupiter. The Enterprise, of course, is from Star Trek, and SLS will launch NASA's Orion spacecraft. That's right, Orion is being specially built to take humans farther than we've ever gone before, to the moon, Mars, and beyond. SLS is the only rocket that can launch Orion and large cargo to the moon in a single launch. True story. Question two, in 3, 2, 1, liftoff. From where will SLS launch? Which American state? Texas, California, or Florida? All three are known for their beautiful beaches and prominent NASA centers. But which state will see the launch of the world's most powerful rocket? California is home to three NASA centers, including Ames, Armstrong, and JPL. NASA's world-famous Johnson Space Center is located in the Lone Star State of Texas. But SLS will, in fact, launch from the nation's premier multi-user spaceport, the Kennedy Space Center in sunny Florida, the Sunshine State. Q3, how much thrust will the SLS rocket generate during liftoff and ascent? 8.8 million pounds, 7.5 million pounds, or 5 million? The force generated to get a rocket off the ground, or thrust, must be sufficient to overcome the weight of the rocket and its payload. To get massive payloads and astronauts into space, SLS will generate a lot of thrust. Propelled by a pair of solid rocket boosters and four RS-25 engines, SLS will generate 8.8 million pounds of thrust during liftoff and ascent. That's more than the Apollo-era Saturn V rocket. And there you have it. Our first SLS trivia is in the books. How'd you do? Let us know in the comments, share with your friends, and join us next week for another round and three more questions to test your knowledge of America's deep space rocket, the Space Launch System. Follow us on Twitter at NASA_SLS, and on Facebook, we are NASA's Space Launch System. For more information, visit nasa.gov/SLS. Thanks for playing. See you next week.